let's print out the summary of those reports, and we would love for you to join a lot of people across the globe in taking those reports to those targets and culprits that need to change their behaviors.
Beyond 1.5, the damages would become increasingly catastrophic, leaving millions of people suffering from hunger, diseases, floods, and water shortages.
I think we're at an unprecedented point in history where the science is very clear about what climate change is doing.